Speaking of low bars to hurdle, because children play on playgrounds with low bars, you know. Welcome to Trailer Trash.
You should really wait for me to get back into frame before you start the episode.
Why? People aren't here to see you. It's all about the moneymaker, baby.
Oh, here comes the fun cooking. So that's a 30 Rock joke.
What are we watching?
We're gonna watch Spy Kids Armageddon.
Oh, I remember Spy Kids.
How many Spy Kids movies does this make now?
Gotta be like five, I bet.
So I'll probably have to go back and watch the first four because
I'll be lost.
When I watch this one, I don't want to miss a thing.
Why is that related?
Aerosmith, I Don't Want to Miss a Thing was the lead song for Armageddon, the Bruce Willis movie.
Okay, okay.
And this is called Spy Kids Armageddon.
All right, I'm with you. Keep going.
I'm telling you some
keep going. Could Aerosmith have anything to do with... No? Nothing. We'll see Aerosmith later, I guarantee it. Why don't we roll that beautiful beat
footage? Stop putting the cart before the horse.
You and your cart horse demands.
Games? Do you want to get busted?
Magical video game. Magical video game warning. Oh my god. If this fucking video game is magic, I'm going to be so pissed. Why am I so tall?
Well, good.
That's Zachary Levi.
Just making sure.
Shazam?
Yes. Really? That's not how Shazam acts.
You're right. I've never
seen it. Yeah, clearly. Didn't Zachary Levi famously just say stop seeing bad movies and they'll stop making them?
Right.
What's he doing?
Oh, hey, the video game was magic. It came out of the video game.
And these kids get a dune buggy?
What do you think?
Yeah, it looks like there was like a jet engine.
Yeah, that can't be legal.
Hey kiddos, if you're
they're
going to
make another Spy Kids, but they won't even consider making Street Sharks.
We couldn't wait to show you the
series. Come on, Hollywood. Live action, really brutal sharks.
Robert Rodriguez would be perfect for Street Sharks.
He'd be spinning in his grave if he saw this.
Street Shark or Robert Rodriguez?
Spy suit generator, I believe. Okay, let's see.
All right. That's a spy
suit. So it just works. They better shove a bad guy in there and then the door closes. Fly swatter joke, not funny, but I guess it's for kids. But yeah, he comes out stuck in a spy suit and he's like, he's so not asking. Maybe, or is he just like, or is it really tiny because it's made for kids?
Yeah, and he's just like strangled. And he's strangled and just like bleeding from his eyes.
Well, it won't be that hard to Spy Kids.
Do you think he'll strangle someone with a leather jacket?
Video game? No.
In Spy Kids?
I think we need to regroup.
They might. Hey, did you see anyone see that movie Tron?
We are dealing with a highly intelligent enemy.
No.
Stop saying this. No.
Yes. I mean, no.
Said the same. One job.
I was drinking. That's my job.
I will never get another chance.
That was a dip kiss in front of an exploding building.
That's what Cousin Brianna have to do in there. Why are there so many of them?
Explosion
dip kiss.
How has he got an eye patch? I don't know. He's a pirate now.
Arrgh.
He traded his eye.
Armageddon.
He traded his eye for knowledge like Odin did. Now hold on a second, I gotta go back.
Wait, what is that?
Written by Robert Rodriguez and Racer Max?
That's gonna be
hell's Racer Max?
Tarantino's pen name, man. He's like, I'll write your Spy Kids movie,
nom de plume,
but I'm not putting my name on it. I'm Racer Max.
So what'll happen is, like, in the middle of one of the fights, somebody will say something goofy. When someone distracted, they'll shoot the other guy.
Yeah.
not completely taking advantage of, like...
There's, like, a lot of robot feet. Like, Zachary Levi's feet's on everywhere. Racer Max! Who are you, Racer Max, and what is your pedigree that got you to Spy Kids?
This is normally where I'd say this movie would be racing to the max to get to stream. I got nothing, but it's already
it's
on
going
Netflix.
Direct streaming,
it's straight on Netflix, so.
But to Netflix, so good for it. Seems cute for kids. And I mean, do kids still like Spy Kids? I don't know.
Nope.
But Robert Rodriguez was like, I'll make something, sure.
Yeah.
Why not?
I mean,
I got Spy Kids, you want that?
You guys hear of this camp hideout where these kids find this magic video game?
Yeah, I have an idea.
I think I could do that.
What if the Spy Kids have to get a magic video game too? And again, you have technology. You don't need your video game to be magic. Probably.
No.
This one didn't actually say it was magic.
It's just high tech.
Till it's magic.
But like, how the bad guy plans on, like, his evil planning involves being in a video game?
I mean, this is a guy who's going to be foiled by children. So he's not necessarily the highest bar. Right?
Kick me out of villain university. I'll show them.
Yeah, the real villains didn't bother. They're like, the kids got this one. Like, the real heroes didn't bother.
Yeah, their parents are like, date night, kids, go save the world.
Yeah, exactly.
All right.
So are you going to see this movie?
God, no.
I mean, I could, but I'm not seeing this movie sober. I promise you that. And somebody agrees.
I think we Beetlejuiced children into the house by saying spy kids too many times.
Oh, damn.
They're everywhere.
Ah, they're
coming out of the way. No!